Hi friends, this video shows how to enable Google Backup and Restore. Open Settings app, then select Accounts and Backup, then select Backup and Restore. Here you can see Google Account section. Select Backup My Data. Then enable this option. You can see it's automatically backup data from your phone, such as Wi-Fi password and call history and apps, app settings and files stored by apps. So when you turn on this device and app data is periodically saved remotely. App data can be any data that an apps as saved. Okay, so this way we can enable Google Backup. We can also select Google Backup account. Here we can see Backup account, tap here, then select one Google account, or you can add new Google account. So let me select this, then tap on OK. So if you want to enable automatic restore, you can enable this option. So it restores backup settings and data automatically when an app is reinstalled. So this way we can enable backup, Google Backup and Restore. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.